current's gonna take forever to get around. Onsurface, inverse of 105.
Copy, 105. Okay. Let's,
Nav, could you get a location for that?
Yep.
Head to the east side of the IP.
Yeah. 6-1.
Where it's time to pick up the ADCP.
Dan, do you want to drop the weights before or after we pick that thing up?
We'll have to do it before.
That's what I was
thinking.
Thank
you, Nav.
Use the porch as a forklift.
Yeah.
Systems able to try the testing IP, just pinging it.
We can drop it whenever you want.
I'll suggest that
before we end up swapping ports here. Yeah, actually, standby ROV. We might have to swap ports, so we gotta sort something out on shore before we're able to go ahead and collect this ADCP. So let's just hang out at the IP for a second.
Guess we'll stay heavy for a little while.
Yeah, better to stay heavy than to eject. So it sounds like you had some hole pin fun with the ADCP.
If you want to call it fun.
Are we sure that it's free?
Yeah. Well. Okay. We pulled all the pull pins.
All right.
And I almost knocked it off there, so.
Do you want me to pull the box back in?
No, I'm fine.
I've requested, just stand by. Right. So, to clarify, AJ, you want us to turn off power off the device first?
No. I want them to try pinging the testing IP.
We can do that with... I think we have to turn it off before changing IPs.
We're not changing IPs, we're pinging IPs.
Pinging IPs?
Oh. Yeah. If I understand correctly, they're not able to reach it, but it's connected to the network. So they're pinging the wrong IP, is what it sounds like to me.
Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, I saw that. You'd think if they were to change the IP after that, there would be a note of it. It's worth a shot.
Look at that thing with bubble.
That's just PVC pipe.
It looks clean.
I'm touching it there with the. Let me look up a bubble.
Yes.
Jeb, do you know what the PI is going to be using the push core samples for?
I'm not sure, actually. I don't know if they're for Fabio, if they're for one of his colleagues. Mm-hmm. I know there's a few different folks interested in them. We had two different push core types on the ROV so far throughout the expedition.
Fabio did explain it earlier tonight. But essentially, yeah, it has to do with sedimentation rates. So that's the focus of what these push cores will be looking at.
That's something he's studying, or he's collecting them for a colleague?
Him as well as some colleagues. Okay, sounds like Erkan can piss or ping 10.136.
Can you just get confirmation that he's getting a response at that address? And he's not just saying he's able to try pinging?
Yeah. Sorry, one more time?
Right. Please confirm that you're receiving a response from 10.136.10.66.
Probably shouldn't be saying the address out loud.
Oops.
Just in case folks want to steal current data.
We can censor that, right? In post. Perfect. Okay, that's good enough for me. Let's recover this ADCP.
Hey, Dan.
Okay, get rid of the bags.
Drop the bags and we're going to forklift it off of there.
I'll fly up under it and we'll pin it.
Yeah.
It's the idea anyways.
How often do you guys get to do this?
The porch scoop maneuver.
We've already done it once.
So I don't know if that's going to come down to systems or data stewardship to change that IP in topology. Okay. I don't know what procedure is.
That looks like a spot, huh?
Perfect.
Sean, let's make sure we make a note of these beat bag locations for future site layout diagrams. Yeah, it's on the southwest corner of the IP.
Okay, I'll put them in up and out like I have the Magnum.
So just, I mean, I guess you guys are aware there's a grab bar on the side facing you. There's also a bridle.
I can swing it around the back side if you want.
No, you're fine there. You can put the elbow up though. Yeah, I can't remember if there's a grab bar on the back side.
There's no grab bar on the back side.
But there's plenty of grate, right?
Yeah.
Yep. So we're going to forklift it and grab a hold on both sides.
I don't know what we're going to do. See if I can get up under it. I might have to grab it by the handles and lift it off there. See what happens here when I lift off.
You want bubble to point down?
Sure. We got the current behind us, so it's going to be kind of a ugly maneuver here.
Yep, we're gonna push all the way out.
Yep.
Do you want us to pin it?
Hold on. Can I put the Magnum on the back side of it there? Yeah, just keep swinging right, it'll be good.
Could shoulder right a little bit?
No, this wrist.
Wrist is all the way right.
Wrist down.
Oh, that elbow up.
That's good. Then put the you can grab a hold of the grating there with the craft. Actually put the jaws this way and stick them in the grating and grab a hold of it. Maybe right on the outer edge or something. I think they'll go, the jaw. One of the jaws will stick down in the grate there.
Ah, that was my problem.
Easy now, don't push me off.
Okay. Oh, geez. Light was on, did not freeze.
Freeze fail.
In the most opportune
freeze
time.
Freeze fail.
frozen and latched.
Roger. Okay, I'm not sure how good of a hold I got, so we're gonna see what happens here. Okay, grab a hold of it again. Or just pin it.
Okay.
Wrong button. Wrong button again.
That looks like you got a hold of it.
And let's gently come off it here and see what happens.
You got it.
Okay, hold what you got, hold what you got. See if I can not knock the CTD over again.
Find a landing zone and then reposition.
Yeah, get it down here in the mud.
Put the Benji over top of it, maybe? I mean, the ratchet strap?
I don't know. I gotta let me land first. Not a very elegant landing, but it's a landing. Okay.
Are they gonna want a dummy on there?
No.
Yeah. I think she's pinned all the way in.
Yeah.
So if you think there's a chance that you'd be able to get the ratchet strap in and around that, that would be preferred. Otherwise,
not a chance in hell.
So then do you think that pinning it with the Magnum and
yeah,
keeping the Magnum hydraulics live on recovery is sufficient?
Yeah, the Magnum has lock valves, so it stays where it is.
Yep.
Can the Magnum grab a hold of that hook?
I see it, I see it.
And I can grab a hold of the other hook with the Predator craft?
This button. Wrong button.
Rotate it, grab it like this.
Yes, I have got it all right.
Okay. I can grab the other side.
Sure.
Can you give me a little more bubble?
I can bubble you. You can push it back against the porch a little first. One.
Pinned and locked.
Push it back against the porch a little bit. Get all western with it, Danny. That's what we wanted to see.
That looks great.
Okay, hold what you got there. It's magnum. I'm putting a lot of jam on it there.
Okay. I think we're good.
That ain't going nowhere. We're covering the deck.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You're good to go.
Nicely done. Do Kay. We float? Do we float?
Coming up?
I'm going to run it out here. And you're going to have to turn. Which way are you going to have to turn? Counterclock, I think.
I have zero wraps on the 681, so I'm happy where I am.
Yeah, but I zeroed it when you were facing the other way. So, but we want to have zero tether wraps, whichever way you got to turn to make that happen. Other way, you're gonna have. Let me back
opposite
up.
Opposite for Atalanta.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go clockwise there.
Clockwise to take out a positive wrap with
yeah.
Atalanta. Counterclockwise for Herc.
Okay, half hour call out for the deck crew.
That what we want right there?
Yeah, you can take your auto head off now.
Coming up?
Coming up.
Is someone gonna go get the wake the deck crew or? How does that work?
Yeah, we need to wake up Mike.
I can head down there, unless Dan, you wanna do it? All right, sounds like I'm going.
Yeah. He should be, we'll come up easy. We're 48 minutes at that speed, so.
You're at 21 meters a minute?
Yeah. 21 meters a minute will give us 45 minutes to surface.
Bridge now. Fast.
Oh, back row. Can you confirm to me that we're transiting to MEF?
Confirmed, we're transiting to MEF.
Okay, cool.
Time for more gas tights.
Yeah.
No way we can get to a Alvin weight, is there?
An Alvin weight?
To drop a weight to come up faster.
Oh, yeah. Probably can't reach that right now.
Can I look at gauges with bubble?
Absolutely.
Looks like our res is a 5.
Yeah,
no, that's a 3. Is that 3 or 5?
3.5, 4, 5, I don't know. I don't know why it goes dark like that.
Because someone set the preset.
Reset it.
It's like, oh, were you trying to read that?
Jesus! Put.
Yeah, there's no way we can get to an hour.
That's
way to
5.
Go. Just gonna have to take the time hit.
Motor
is what it is.
Cutting into my sleepy time. That's what it is.
I'm sorry.
Mean is 4.5.
The other team won't just relieve you?
Well, they have to. We have to have people on deck to recover the vehicle and people up here.
We also got a loose daisy chain, so that's special. Can't see one of the Alvin poles, can you?
I mean, we might be able to, but it means we have to let go of the box.
Yeah. It's going to be on the right side there.
What do you think that guy says? It's good looking bolt.
I'd rather come up slow than drop the ADCP.
That's what it says. Good.
7.65. I'm going to say 5. Well, we went down with 4, so I'm going to say 4.
Chance and heck is what it is. I want a t-shirt for this, AJ. Working overtime.
I think there's a box of them.
Actually, I'd love to have a beanie.
Oh, yeah, a toque.
Yeah, a toque.
All right. Well,
I'll point you to the right people.
Roger. Get our people to talk to your people.
Yeah.
Confirmed data coming in at the ADCP.
Wonderful. Yay. Yay. Can you start streaming, Megan? That'll help us come up a little faster.
Yeah, sure. Bridge nav.
Also, I have this loose daisy chain, too.
So. Hey, could we start streaming forward at 0.3 knots? Perfect, thanks.
Good thing Jake took those weights off. We'd be here all night. What's that?
Moseying upwards at like the slowest speed ever.
You on the mic right now? No.
In any case, this device seems to be special. It has two IP addresses, typically most of the CRS. slow down on the winch a little, Mike? Slow down to about 10.
Copy that.
Hey, could you remind me what the depth is at our next dive site?
The depth at MEF is 2196.
Thanks.
ONCCTT driver is off.
Are we good here, or do you want to hold position? Do you want to hold position? Okay, cool. Just asking.
And command back deck. Can you have Hercules pull forward ahead?
Roger.
Dag, that should be good right there.
Sounds good, thanks.
Danny, I don't see Dan with comms. Do you guys normally launch the launch recover salvo at this point? Okay, normally it lights up when it's launched.
deck. Hercules is 10 meters from the transom.
Roger.
Van deck, Hercules is past the transom.
Roger.
And Hercules is clear of the water.
Roger. Power is secure.